The Shiv Sena and the BJP digging in their heels. No power sharing agreement is in sight. The Shiv Sena says no proposal has come from the BJP so far, and with Sena MP and spokesperson Sanjay Raut meeting NCP Chief Sharad Pawar to exchange Diwali greetings, there is massive speculation. While Raut said it was not a political meeting, the Shiv Sena says now it can form a government on its own if it wants to.
कोई मानने से इनकार कर देता है और ऐसी कोई बात हुई नहीं इस प्रकार की बातें अगर सामने आती हैं तो हमारे पास उद्धव ठाकरे जी के पास कोई विकल्प नहीं बचता
देखिए महाराष्ट्र ने जनादेश दिया है भारतीय जनता पार्टी शिवसेना के गठबंधन को सरकार बनाने का हम चाहते हैं कि वो महाराष्ट्र में सरकार बनाए अगर वो बहुमत सिद्ध नहीं कर पाते हैं तो निश्चित रूप से सरकार गिर जाती है तो पर्याय सरकार बनाने के लिए हम प्रयास करेंगे हम उसको ना करते नहीं जहां तक शिवसेना का ये कहना है कि उनका मुख्यमंत्री बनेगा अगर वो चाहे तो बन सकता है उसमें कोई संदेह लोगों को नहीं होना चाहिए
In perhaps a pressure tactic, a senior BJP leader Sudhir Mungantivar says if there is no government formed soon, Maharashtra could head towards president's rule. Sources say the BJP is willing to give the Shiv Sena 16 ministerial berths in the state. The Sena will also get one MOS independent charge at the centre, according to the same source. The Sena will also get a deputy chief minister position in the state, according to sources. However, the Sena is firm on its demand to share the chief minister's position for half the term and says they are not trading it for ministerial berths.
Apart from this storm, a political one is also brewing in Mumbai. With the stalemate between the BJP and the Shiv Sena showing no signs of ending, many are speculating that the Maratha strongman Sharad Pawar could emerge as a backroom player in government formation and probably suggest and execute alternative formations. In Mumbai, Saurabh Gupta, NDTV.